Well, I think she's been assuming on this.
No, I made it for my family. Yeah, I already made it. It's very wonderful. But I used my own sauce at the time, and the second one I made with the store-bought. So it came out either way. Really good.
About the same either way?
Almost. Yeah, like sauce. Can't talk.
Your sauce is better.
Vegetarian lasagna.
And then, so we're moving our lasagna today. I mean, we started now. So, we just dump everything in here. This is like your delicious lasagna. Full of vitamins because we're using all kinds of fresh vegetables.
And they don't peel the carrots or other vegetables because the nutrients is in there.
Oh, no, we haven't done any cheese yet. Did you want some on the top?
What?
The cheese on
yeah,
top?
Yeah, the cheese is really good.
Look, pretty, look at that. Did you see on here? Can you see what's going on up there?
Did you see what we're doing?
So, in case you need to know, the restroom is restroom.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, if you right now that restroom is currently closed.
Oh, it is.
So there's a restroom upstairs that's
closed.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So they make you get your exercise.
I printed out that sign. The restroom is closed. They should be there. It's gonna be the job.
Gonna make the cake. And then the, because we're gonna make two, so I'm gonna make the first one and then.
Oh, we need. I love the way the shredded cheese and no time.
Mm-hmm.
And none of those additives that you would get when you buy the shredded one.
So, who were you missing today? You're missing Debbie today.
Yes, her aunts have, her aunts have a doctor's appointment. I forget to ask you to bring the video.
I forgot.
I never make lasagna with attachment right there. We'll use it Friday.
It's easy and.
I used to never make it with cauda cheese. I used to always make it with mozzarella.
Are you saying ricotta?
No, cauda.
Gouda cheese.
Gouda cheese, yeah.
They call them, what do you call that?
Cauda.
This was like 35 minutes on your stomach. In a medium heat,
yeah? You
gonna stay for lunch?
All right. Yeah. Well, I have a one-on-one with mom.